Hello everyone, welcome back to The Sunny Side. I am Sunny D, and today we'll be doing Holy Night by Swib, or Swibe, or I don't freaking know, Sonic Wave Infinity Bro Moment. Anyways, this level is very, very easy. I am so glad I get an easy level. Let's go. And when I mean it's really easy, I mean it's really easy. I might just beat it this attempt, I don't know, but I didn't, so there you go. That answers that question. This level actually has pretty good sync. I know, that's crazy. A level that wants to sync actually has good sync. It's pretty awesome, not gonna lie. I wouldn't say it has, like, perfect sync, but I would say it's definitely above average sync. And then, the end screen of this level looks so freaking good. I don't know if they use, the bot that does the theme for the end screen, or if they actually made it. If they made it, props to them. But if they use the bot, well, I mean, still looks good. It's just not as impressive. Well, I guess it wouldn't be that's easy. I meant to say that it's actually fun to play, unlike some of the past few levels that I've been playing, which have been kind of easy. Or I guess the easy levels that I have been playing weren't really, like, fun, right? But this level's actually really fun. Now, the design in this level, it's kind of modern, but it's not too modern where, you know, I hate modern. So it's like just a tiny hint of modern where it makes me not absolutely despise the design. But, you know, it would have been really nice if the whole level looked like the end screen. Don't you just hate it when the end screen looks like the best part of the level, or, you know, there's just one part of the level that has amazing art so people can use for the thumbnail just to get that nice clickbait and get those nice views just to milk it? God, I feel like that's like one of my least favorite trends in GD, where it just has one amazing art thing and then just the rest of the level is generic and it looks ugly. Like, a great example of that, I believe, is the level called Arcane, you know, like the funny League of Legends TV show, where it has like two really good art themes and then the rest of the level looks ugly. Oh my god, I freaked out for a second. What? Oh, are there invisible speed portals? Is that why I've been goofing? Man, that's never fun. Man, Holy Night was so good, dude. Oh, man. I meant to say this level, you know what I mean. Oh, man. That was really cool. Get it? I said cool. I said the funny. Okay, I've already made that joke way too many times. Also, that should not have taken me 43 attempts. That probably only should have taken me, like, 20. But, you know, it's a little hard talking and playing at the same time. If you've done it before, you know how weird it is to do. Anyway, so yeah, that's a very fun easy demon. I highly go recommend checking it out, except for like that weird speed changing part. I don't like that part. The arrows are completely inaccurate, and yeah, and I don't like how the speed changes are invisible. Like, that's just cringe. Anyways, yeah, so that was Holy Night by Sonic Wave Infinity Bro Moment, and I have been Sunny D, and I will see you guys next time on The Sunny Side.